The TRIO programs are a source of help and encouragement for students ranging from those not yet in college to those that are looking toward graduate school.
Oh, I mean, that's why we do this.
At Murray State, the TRIO programs focus on students who are first-generation college students, those with low-income backgrounds, military veterans, and students with disabilities.
What we do is go in and give them counseling and support to help them graduate from high school and actually help them do the college and career search, help them become college ready, and also help them achieve the grades that they need to get in order to get into college and do the ACT, SAT tests, whatever they need to do in order to get into college.
You know, it's providing this kind of opportunity to a large number of students that helps them decide where they really want to go with their career.
The programs that make up TRIO are the Adventures in Math and Science program, Student Support Services, and the McNair Post-Baccalaureate Achievement program. Around 400 students participate in Murray State's programs.
I think one of our friends was going to Ames, the Ames program. He's like, why don't you try to do this? Ever since then, so then we talked to Dr. Saar, and she got us into the program. And since then, it's just been an experience that I've never regretted.
My career has been working to change undergraduate education from something that looks like 4 more years of high school to something that looks more like graduate school. Because when you get to do as opposed to just read about, it makes a huge difference.
To date, an estimated 5 million students nationally have graduated college with the support of TRIO programs. One more student from Murray State will soon be added to the list.
I've been here since my freshman year. I was a little freshman baby here. So this will be my complete, I'll be graduating in May, so this will be my 6th year doing it, part of this service.
All of these programs believe that education is the key to changing lives and creating successful individuals.
For me, it's very rewarding because I am a former TRIO student. I was a student in the Talent Search program when I'm from Louisville, Kentucky originally. And then I was also a student in the Student Support Services program here at Murray State. So it's giving back exactly what everybody was talking about today during their speeches and stuff, giving back to the university and giving back to something that has been rewarding for me, has been a very special part of my career thus far with the TRIO programs.